This is where I am seeing something take place that I would define as a holy dissatisfaction. I like it. I like the fact that in more and more churches, I see uneasiness with business as usual. I see a desire not just to be a good church, but to be a great church. But I believe with all my heart that you are going to see more and more church leaders partner with you in order to make a difference instead of just building a building. And they're going to be asking more questions about church health, kingdom impact, community difference than they are, what is the color of the carpet going to be? I came away from this project convinced that the builders who start offering the complete package deal, not just design build, but I'm talking about fundraising, I'm talking about church health analysis, I'm talking about follow-up, I'm talking about the whole package, that the church, that the builders who do that are going to be the builders that are going to start seeing an increase in requests for their services. The one-stop shopping was a prevailing, pervasive sentiment. We want one person to do it. We want one organization to do it all for us. We don't want to have to go find a stewardship person. We don't want to have to find a church health consultant. We don't want to have to find an architect, a builder. And you combine a lot of those already. Yeah, they did not say that the package deal was controlled, but they did say they wanted someone that was coordinating the entire package deal. More than, I heard this more than any one issue. They asked me that question, is there anyone out there that we can call that can do all of these things for us or get them done for us? I rarely see a church these days that is going through a major financial expenditure that won't do something of a minimal nature on health analysis. And my wife is still picking the elevation for the home design that she picked. She is still picking the color of the brick. She's still picking the fixtures. She's decided for hardwood over carpet, and she's made those decisions, but she's making it at one place, and the resources are there, and she's able to make choices, but it is all there for her. That's exactly what I'm hearing from these churches.